right, guys, it's time to announce the winner of the Adams Polishes giveaway. I got two gift cards to give away, and I'm going to randomly select a winner now from the comment section of this video, my previous video. And good luck to everyone. Thank you for everybody that commented and entered. To my guys that regularly comment and watch the videos immediately, I know who you are. So thank you and good luck to you. And I'll cut now to the computer and I'm gonna do the drawing. Appreciate everybody that took part in the contest. Thanks, guys.
Okay, guys, let's go select that winner. So as you see here, I'm going to select the video here that had the comments on it. I'll just
hashtag
pick and hashtag Adams is what you needed to put in the comments section to win. So you can see a bunch of people did that. So we are going to copy the video link. And we're going to throw that in here. And we're going to filter comment by specific text. We'll do hashtag Adams. And we're going to see that we have 14 entries. And so down here, we are just going to pick a random winner. So let's go. Good luck, everyone. Let's see who our first winner is of the first gift card. Doc Rick, you are winner number one. You've won a Adams gift card for $30. And I would need you to email me your contact information since there's no way to directly contact you through YouTube. So Doc Rick, congratulations. And we're going to pick our second winner now. So we're just going to click here and start. And second winner is Anthony P. So you've won a $25 gift card to Adams Polishes. Thank you both for taking part in the contest. Thank you everyone for taking part in the contest. I appreciate you watching and subscribing. Thank you.
So congratulations to the guys that won. And I will need you to email me. In the description below is my YouTube email address. Please shoot me your address and contact information so that I can send you your prizes. Thanks for taking part in the contest. I appreciate it. And I hope you have a wonderful Memorial Day weekend. And we need to remember all of our folks that have served in the military and those that have fallen and not come home. So on that note, have a wonderful weekend and I wish you all well. Stay healthy.